morning, everybody. We start with the conference. My fellow moon bouncers, ham radio operators, and all others that are present here today, welcome to the 18th International Moon Bounce Conference. The third and the fifth EME conference took place in the Netherlands, but that was back in 1988 and 1992. Many things have happened since those early days, and many things have changed. For the Netherlands, for the EME community, and for myself, the year 2008 was a very important year. On May 9 of that year, the radio telescope in Dwingeloo, also known as PI9 CAM, had its first EME QSO. Ever since that moment, people started asking us, Dutch guys, to have an EME conference in the Netherlands again. Everybody wanted to see the 25-meter dish with his own eyes. And so it came about that we are here today in the Netherlands to have our EME conference. I am happy and incredibly honored to have the EME family once again in our small country after so many years. Now we first have to do a rather sad thing. As you all know, the EME family lost quite a lot of members since the last conference in Italy in 2016. I suggest we all stand up and be silent for 1 minute to remember those who passed away, and the slide will show the call signs. May they rest in peace. Thank you. Please be seated again. And now it's time to start the conference. To do that, I want to show you a picture of the logo of the EME 2018 conference that has gone through a special process. Seems I forgot something. I left it in Dwingeloo. One moment, I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Sorry?
The trousers have changed color.